approaching from the sky. Radio contact has been attempted but cannot be established. Instructions are to prepare for an attack by an unknown enemy.
Turn it up. This is for the money.
Payday, it's today, baby.
Get paid today. You don't want to get paid? Go home. Let's get busy right now. Where we from?
Compton.
Where we from?
Compton.
How we here?
Real hard.
Where we from?
Compton.
Where we from?
Compton.
How we here?
Real hard.
And you better know it. You better know it.
Coach Dennis, Junior Midget Compton Vikings. We're coming out here to take care of business tonight, win the Super Bowl. It's been a long year, a good year. We worked hard, and the kids got better from beginning to end. We appreciate y'all, appreciate the league. God bless, and here we go.
What up, though? This is Big Snoop Dogg coming at you live from the SYFL Super Bowl, shooting a shout-out to the Compton Vikings Junior Midget team on a great season this year. Coach Jerome, Coach Omar, and the rest of the staff, y'all know what it is. And my homeboy, Boo, you know what it do. Big Snoop Dogg ain't got nothing but love for the CPT Vikings, you did, Junior Midget Division.
Me and Snoop, we've been going at it since 05.
That's when it started, 05?
That's when 05. You know when it
started,
05.
That's when they introduced me. They introduced me to the way of football. They was my lesson. Coach Kevin Jerome and a couple other coaches really, you know, spooned and groomed me and got me right, gave me a couple of lumps upside my head and taught me how to take a loss, which made me a better coach. So I appreciate all of that. And what it did was it made our friendship strong and we became family. And that's what this league is all about, SYFL, one family up under one roof playing one game, and that's football.
And then, I took some lumps too from Snoop, you know, also, and that just made me stronger. And that's why I have a nice junior midget team right now. And I thank Snoop for just giving me an opportunity to be in his league and do what I do.
Yes,
and,
sir.
Hey, this is a big brother to me. Yeah, I'm a big brother to him.
Yes, sir. It ain't nothing but some love.
Man, we come a long way.
When y'all see us battling and coaching against each other at the end of the game, this is what we do. We love each other. So ain't nothing wrong with banging in between the lines. But when the game is over with, shake hands and really mean it.
Really mean it.
Yes, sir. Love you too, boy. Vikings.